been encouraged to use that jab, but he takes away his advantages a little bit. He bends down in front of a guy with his hands down. It makes me nervous, but he's got some good basic skills. He could make bouts very easy with this left jab, the same thing you and I have been talking about. So let's see if he applies it. I know his trainers have been encouraging him to do that in the gym, so we'll see. Good, fast, sharp jab. Needs to use it more.
There you go. Good movement. Good movement, Brian. Good movement. Miguel, sucker for a right hand. Bring that right hand down the pipe. Come back with a left hook.
Gary's definitely stepping in with his jab so far, isn't he?
Yeah, Gary Lavin does. He's got bad. You see, he's got bad balance.
Yes,
too.
Not coming back with that left hand to get himself back in balance.
Right.
Yeah, very obvious there.
Yeah, very bad balance.
Brian's taking his time, moving around, getting a feel for the bout. He's got fast hands. Inexperienced though. He's boxed in some national tournaments, but he only has about 30 amateur bouts.
It goes back to Gary Lavender's balance is real bad.
Yeah, obvious right there. He threw a punch, got himself off balance. I would suspect he doesn't have a lot of experience either.
Right.
Brian's getting himself out of position. Brian needs to calm down and just do some boxing here.
Right. Well, it's going to be a shootout. Somebody's going to get hit.
Yeah. Instead of slugging, Brian needs to calm down and do some boxing.
Right.
Because he's got a kid that's unorthodox getting throwing punches from different angles.
That's right.
See, Brian, see where his hands are? See that left hand is? Makes me nervous.
And when you don't keep your hands up, when a guy's a real slugger, you got to keep both of your hands up.
And he's throwing, he doesn't even know where he's throwing the punches from. You can get caught, get lucky and get caught. Or be unfortunate and get caught.
Exactly.
Hang on, Brian, hang on.
Yeah, it's difficult, Mark, in my opinion. You have a guy, Brian, he doesn't have a great deal of experience. Now he's got an orthodox guy that's throwing shots to be able to keep his calm and stay with his game plan.
Exactly.
He can make you look bad.
Right.
See, Brian's loading up. He needs to get back to some basic boxing with his jab and right hand.
Right. He should have came out working behind his jab. He tried to hit the man for a straight right hand.
He needs to work that left jab. He's got a good jab. He needs to use it.
See, they end up slugging and somebody's going to mess around and get hit.
Absolutely. Or somebody's going to get caught with a shot.
Right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Boy, that's a tough round to score. That was pretty close.
I give that to Gary Lavin. I give that round to Gary Lavin for aggressive.
Debonair.
Mark, they've got to calm Brian down, get him back to some good basic boxing. What do you think?
Exactly. That's why you have to have a good corner man in this business. You have to have a real smart corner to make it in this game, because if you don't, the corner makes the whole difference of everything.
You think so?
Yes.
Last thing Brian needs to do is get into a slugfest with a guy and just get caught, get lucky and get caught.
Exactly.
Or unlucky and get caught. He needs to get some basic good boxing.
Jab,
get his jab going.
Work that jab.
Gary has come to fight, hasn't he?
Yes, Gary is, because Gary has been trying to knock Brian's head off.
Well, Gary has a lot. He's got three times as many fights as Brian does. That happened so fast I missed it. He does not look in good shape.
Nah, they're going to stop this fight. This man's gone.
He is in bad. Yeah, I can't see this fight continuing. If they let it go, nah, they stop it. It's a good call. Mark, I got to tell you, I missed the punch.
I think he caught him with a straight right hand.
I'll have to see the replay.
Yeah.
It happened so fast, it's backwards to me. I missed the punch.
Oh, my. Blue team. Oh, my.
I think he hit him with a straight right hand.
Definitely hurt. Good call by the referee. No point in letting that thing go on.
Big risk.
I've got to see the replay.
Big risk. All right. Big risk. It's his birthday. Is it your birthday? It's his birthday.
He gave himself a good birthday present, Mark.
Congratulations, man. What a way to celebrate.
Mark, while it's exciting that he...
Big Prince Howard. Wow. K.O.
Look like cut him with a looping right hand.
K.O.Kings.net.
Mark, while it's exciting that he won the bout, I would like to see him settle on a box a few rounds
and
get some experience.
It's official. Winner by technical knockout.
Looked like he caught him with a looping right hand in the temple. Definitely hurt. Good call by the referee.
Oh, yeah, that was an excellent call. That ball was gone.
Hey, young man.